National Stadium for this 2020 Nationals. I'm Michael Slater, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator. It's Mel Jones. Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. The left-arm pace bowler is coming in. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
St Kitts and Nevis Nationals move to none for four. Nice save there. Well directed throw.
Another run added.
Good shot. That's six.
He played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yeah,
and the chance goes begging. Great shot. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
St Kitts and Nevis Nationals. Should be happy with that over. Some good batting. Two run.
Wait, yep.
And a single taken.
Just missing leg stump.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the media centre.
Great bowling.
Great bowling.
Yep.
Two runs added.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes.
Oh no, dropped it. Huge appeal. St Kitts and Nevis Nationals take their score to none for 26.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
No, dropped it. Oh, great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off. Dropped.
Whip up.
Takes the single. St Kitts and Nevis National Circle.
Times that one.
Ready?
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Takes the fielders totally out of contention. Six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
St Kitts and Nevis Nationals. Make it none for 34. As Bowell so far returns to the attack.
Yes. No, no, no.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Out! Dives and takes a great catch. Departs. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
One run there.
Yes.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Jamaica sure needed that. End of the over. St Kitts and Nevis National 2 for 41. The pace bowler is coming under the attack from the media centre.
Yep.
Another run at it. Chance goes begging. Gets the better of the batsman. Ends that over. St Kitts and Nevis Nationals. 2 for 49. The catch. The fielder cuts that one off well. They get back for two.
Yep. Catch it!
High in the air.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 10 runs. Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
St Kitts and Nevis Nationals. Lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 3 for 52. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Doesn't play that one well.
Another run taken.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
A perfect example of how to play that shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
An important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 6 runs.
And a single taken.
A wicket falls. That didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. St Kitts and Nevis Nationals. 4 for 64.
Wait a bit.
And they get a single there.